y'all, it's your girl Jada here, and I am back with another video. If you are new, hit the subscribe button down below. And if you are returning, thanks for coming back. I appreciate you for coming back. If you'd like to see this video, please give this video a like and a comment down below as well. And also, do not forget to follow me on all my social medias. And let's get right into this video. So, excuse my appearance because, you know, I usually start out the video at least looking some type of decent. But today is just a big tea. We're going to call it a day. Also, I have my air running, so if you guys can hear that, please excuse me because it's very hot in this room, and if I'm trying to close, I'm getting hotter. So we have the air on for that, so please excuse that if you can hear it. But as you guys know by that title, I have another Shein haul. Did you hear me? I mean, I don't think you heard me because I don't think you didn't hear me because you didn't turn up with me. We have another Shein haul, but not just any Shein haul, but we have a bathing suit or bikini Shein haul. Now, I don't know about y'all, but I posted a few bikini hauls on here, and everyone was chef's kiss, very much cute. So if you have not watched those videos, go watch them and pop up on the screen somewhere, because I have maybe like 3 or whatever, so go check those out. But anyway, we have a Shein haul, a bikini edition, and we're gonna jump right into this video. I have a total of, I think, 5 bikinis and 2 cover-ups. So here's our first bikini right here. I'm gonna show you the top first. Here's the top. This is a regular triangle top. Different color blues in it. So, so cute. And then we have the bottoms right here. You know, they tie on the side, so it looks a little bit weird on camera. But I'm about to kind of try this thing on for you guys, and you're gonna see what I'm talking about. All right, y'all. So here's bikini number 1. And y'all, this is so cute. For one, I've been feeling blues lately, like this light blue. I've been into blues lately, so yeah. But here's our top. Like I said, this is a regular triangle top, but y'all probably looking like, that's not a regular triangle top. It is. I just turned it upside down. You know, the upside down bikini tops has already been like going on, but I just now like got on the wave or on the trend of it. So I did this one like that. So it's just upside down, and it just gives it such a cute like style to it. But like I said, it's just a regular triangle top. It has like the dark blue contrast going on. I feel like that is so cute, the light blue and then the dark blue in it. That's cute. Anyway, here's how the back is. It ties at the top, or at the top and the bottom, so it's very adjustable, so you know, you can adjust it how you like it. The only thing I don't really like about the string bikinis like these is that around your neck it be about to burn up. Like, I'm like, it's about to cut it off. Like, I don't even, like, it just be so irritating at times. Because, like, when you gotta tie it tight enough so it don't fall off. But then you have, like, freaking bruise or blister or whatever up here. And it's just not cute. But anyway, it is the top. Tying it upside down gives you a little bit of underboob action. It's really, really cute. And here are our bottoms to it. Same thing. The dark blue and light blue, so, so cute. And then the sides are adjustable, so I feel like that's very cute. Only thing about the adjustable sides is the fact that if you're out swimming and they come undone, you're showing everybody what you got. But other than that, it's really, really cute. I like it. And you know me, if you don't know, I'm gonna tell you, I like bikinis that are skinny because you can put them up on your waist and make you look like a Coke bottle. So yeah. Alright y'all, so this is the back of the bikini right here. It's very much a thong, like literally no coverage at all. It's literally a thong. Like when you put on thong panties, this is that. Literally. Like that's all you got. This little top part, that's it. And then it goes right here. Your butt cheeks. So if you're not into that, don't even worry about this. Steer clear, cause yeah. And also another thing with this bikini is it's very small. Like the cup size is small, and I don't even have a lot going on up top, but the cup size is kind of small. I mean, it fits me, but it's like on the verge of not able to fit me. And then this right here is really small too. So if you have a lot going on here, like going on here and here, this bikini may not be for you because it's very like, it's very small fit. Like it doesn't cover that much, even though I look pretty much covered like this. But then we like turn around, there's no coverage. Anyway, we're gonna go ahead and go to the next bikini because. Alright y'all, so like I said, I have 2 cover-ups. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys 1 cover-up because I feel like this bathing suit can kind of go with it. Maybe not. But here is this cover-up right here. It's really, really cute. Very like tropical feeling. It has a lot of colors going on. It's like neon colors, very cute. So I'm about to go try this on for you guys and you guys see how it looks. Okay, so here's our cover-up. We're gonna post it, I can see. Like I said, it has so many colors in it. It has like pink, yellow, dark blue, like a light blue, and it's mesh, so it is see-through. I think I got this in a medium. All my bathing suits are in a medium, but if I'm not correct, everything is in the description box down below. All the links, all the sizes, everything is gonna be down there. So if you wanna know, look down there. But yeah, here's the bikini. I don't know, I mean, bathing suit cover up. I don't know why I got it so high, but yeah. It has like a little ruching detail on the side right here, so you can stretch it up to make it shorter. And then this is just how it looks. Here's the back part of it. I'm trying to get the whole thing, but here's the back of it. It's low-key kind of tight. Like, I mean, I guess this type of cover is supposed to fit you tightly. Let me tilt the camera down more. Oh, this is better, because I was struggling with the other angle, so this is a better angle. But like I was saying, this cover-up is low-key kind of tight. Like, I don't know. I guess it's supposed to fit like that, but yeah, here it is. Nothing too special, just a regular little cover-up, you know. And it's honestly, it doesn't seem, it's see-through, obviously, but it doesn't seem like that see-through, you know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? Because, like, I guess all the different colors and patterns on it, it's kind of hiding the fact that it's really see-through. But yeah, this is cute. I would give it like a 9 out of 10 just because it's a little tight. I mean, it's cool because it's just a cover-up you're only going to wear for a short period of time, but it is a little tight. And yeah, like I was saying, you can adjust this and you can just have it like this, like straight across, or you can make it like this, make sure you can give it a little flare, a little something. I don't know. Anyway, we're going to go into the next, because now we're going to the next bathing suit or bikini, whatever you want to call it. So here's our top for the next bikini. It's very much small. Nothing really to see here. And then here are the bottoms to it right here. It has the same detail as the current ones I have on, where you tie it on the sides. So yeah, this is how this one is looking. I'm gonna just try it on. We're gonna see how it looks, because it looks kind of small at the top, so we're just gonna see how it fit and how it's looking. Okay y'all, so here is our next bikini, and honestly, off the rip, I'm not really a fan, but I'm just showing y'all. Here's the top. Like I said, there's not very much coverage here. Like, this is literally all you get. All it's really covering is my nipple, basically. But okay, here's the top. I mean, it's a really, really cute top. I love the color of this top. It's really cute. And then I love how this is right here. This is just like, I guess like, it's probably sewed down. It's actually not. It's just wrapped here to make a bow, you know, for the detail. And then here's how the back looks. I was literally struggling to get this bikini on, but this is how the back looks. You have to put this string through that loop and then tie it. It probably would have been easier if I would have just tied it like before I even tried it all on and then put it on after tying it. But yeah, that's that. It's adjustable, but like I said, it's kind of small, so I don't see why you would even have to adjust the straps. And this is all crooked because I couldn't get it by myself. But anyway, this is the top. And then here are the bottoms right here. It has the self ties on the side and it has a skinny strap. Y'all know I like that. And then this right here kind of ruches together the tighter you make. Like, you can make this part smaller or you can make it bigger. So depending on what you're working with, you can kind of fix it how you like it. But here's the back. It's not very much coverage either. It's a little bit more than the last one. This is how it looks. So yeah, it's a little more, it's actually a lot more than the last one. This is how it looks. But as you're walking or swimming or whatever, it's definitely gonna go into the crack. So yeah. But I mean, I would give this bathing suit like 8.5 just because I like the color of it. Like, the color of it is really, really cute. Like, I love this. It's like lime green and it's super cute, but I don't know if I can get jiggy with the top being that small, because as you're, like I said, as you're out swimming or doing whatever, like, show everybody, unless you just want to take pictures in it. But yeah, it's cute. It's just, nah, it's all right. We're gonna go to the next bikini. Okay y'all, so moving on to our next bikini. Here is our bikini top. That's how it's looking. Very much yellow, very bright. And then here are the bottoms right here. That's how the bottoms are looking. Seems like it'll be a really cute bikini, so let's go ahead and try it on and see how it looks. All right y'all, so here's our next bikini, and all I gotta say is very cute. Here's our top. It's making the girls sit. I don't have nothing going on up here really, but do you see how they looking? Do you see? Oh, okay, I'm just making sure you see. But okay, here's how the top looks. It's very cute. I love the cut and the shape of the top. I love how it has the underwire here, and then it's like very scoop, like, you know, it's kind of low here so that it can help the girl sit up. Like, we love it, we love it. Okay, here's the back. The straps are adjustable and it has like a clasp. I low-key prefer a clasp over self-tie bathing suit just because it's really cute. Only thing is, if you get a self-tie, you can kind of adjust it to make it fit you, but if you get a clasp, you kind of get what you get. But yeah, this top is really, really, really cute. And then here's the bottoms, how the bottoms are looking. They're low-key kind of high-waisted, like, as far as like this little piece of fabric here. If it wasn't here, it would be like a normal bathing suit, but because this fabric is here, it kind of makes it a little higher than the average one. And this is how the back looks. So we have some coverage going on. I mean, it's not too bad, not the worst bikini that I've had on this channel. But yeah, it's really, really cute. I love this bathing suit. I love the color, I love the fit. It's very like snug, but it's not tight. Like, the bottoms definitely are like snug and the top is snug, but it's not tight. It's kind of like you just feel secure in it, basically. You just, you know, it's not going anywhere. Very cute. Only thing I wish this bathing suit had was a skinny strap so that I could, you know, like, I wish it looked like this instead of the thick size. But maybe if I fold it over or figure out some type of way to make it skinny. But I just wish it was like this. Yeah, this is so cute. I give this a 10 out of 10. Probably a 20 out of 10 because this is really, really cute. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and go to the next bit. Okay, so next bikini. Y'all can't get over this bikini top. I might honestly find some different bikini bottoms for this top because I like the bottoms, but they could be a little cuter. But if I could find the color of this and a different type of bottoms that I really like, it's over with. Anyway, here's our next bikini right here. We have a whole bunch of colors going on. I have upside down. Here's how the top looks. Really cute. And then here are the bottoms to match it. Very tiny. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and try this on for you guys so you can see how it looks. Alright y'all, so here's this bikini and I love it. So here's the top. Like I said, it has a lot of colors going on. It has this pink, it has orange, red, and this like brownish color. Really, really cute. Simple little triangle top. And then this is how the back looks. It's a clasp right here, or like a little hook right here, and then it has adjustable straps. And I did have to adjust the straps for this one because the straps are a little too long. So, you know, that's why it's good to have adjustable straps. You know how I just said that I prefer bathing suits that have clasps and not the ones with strings? That's a lie. I like clasps, but I like strings as well. It just depends on the bathing suit. Because the strings, you can adjust exactly how you need it to be. The clasp, you can't. But sometimes clasp is cuter, and clasp is more, like, secure. You know what I'm saying? A string can easily come untied. Anyway, this is the top. I really like all the colors in it. That's kind of what drew me to this bathing suit, because all the colors. But yeah, here are the bottoms right here. Same thing. It's red in the front, and then it's like the pink line that's peeking through. I don't really mind it because it's so colorful anyway. It kind of looks like it's supposed to do that, even though I don't think it's supposed to do that. But yeah. And then the back of it is pink. I feel like that is so cute. So you have red, the brown, and then pink. That's like really, really cute. Is this me? Okay. Anyway, yeah, this is how the back looks. There's not very much coverage there either. If you watch any of my other bikini hauls, you know a lot of bathing suits don't have any coverage because the cute ones don't have coverage. Like, I like the cute stuff and then I have a coverage. But anyway, so here's how the side of this bikini bottom looks. It actually adjusts. This is my first time ever seeing it adjust like this. Just how your straps adjust, this is adjustable. So, you know what I'm saying? If you're a little wider, or, you know, you need more room in your bathing suit, you can make it looser so it can fit. And then you also can make it tighter to snatch you in. Like, that's so cute. You already know the skinny strap can go up on the hips. Don't play. This summer we're coming with all the looks. We're coming with all the bikinis. Do you see it? Okay, let me tell the ones. Anyway, I give this bathing suit a 10 out of 10 because it's very, very cute. I love all the colors in it. And bathing suit like this is good to tan in because it's very little lines, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, this is how it looks. Once again, I love all the colors in it. So cute. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and go to, actually, I'm gonna show you guys the other cover up I got. We're about to go to the cover up. Also, all these bathing suits came with padding, but I take them out because it makes my boobs look weird. So if you know what I'm saying, if you're the type of person that you want padding or you need some padding, They all came with it. I just took them out. So here's our next cover up, our last cover up. It's very white, obviously. It's white. Anyway, it's white mesh. Let me go ahead and try this on for you guys so you can see how this look. What? You know what I mean. All right, so here's this cover up. Like I said, it's white and it's mesh, so it's see-through. This is how it looks. It has a ruching detail down the middle, so you can ruch it up as short as you want it to be. But it's just a basic cover up. I mean, there's nothing really I can say about it. This right here is kind of tight, so it was a little bit of work getting it over my hips, but you know, I can easily put it over my head and do it like that. But yeah, this is tight, so it definitely sucks you in here a little. And then this is how it looks fully, the whole thing, the 360 of it. So yeah, it's cute. And it's kind of like the same fit as the last cover up I showed you guys, because it's kind of tight fitted. I mean, it's supposed to be kind of tight because, you know what I'm saying, this is the cover up it is, but like the seam here and the seam here is pretty tight. But yeah, it's cute. I mean, I think you could even turn it to the side if you want to and give it this kind of action. Like on the model, she's wearing it down the middle, but I mean, you can wear it on the side. You know, it's cute. It's nothing really spectacular about it. It's just a regular cover up. I personally probably wouldn't wear it with this bikini just because it doesn't look the best. I'll probably wear a bikini that has white in it or all white just to make it look even cuter. But yeah, this is a bikini cover up, and I'll give this a 10 out of 10 because it does what it has to do. I can't talk, obviously. Next. Okay, y'all, so we have made it to our last bikini. Aww. And this bikini is a 3-piece set. So here's our top. Our top is just a basic triangle top. As you can see, this string is very long because that's gonna come into play when I try it on. But, and then we have the bottoms right here. Very cute, look at the chain. That's how the bottoms look. And then our third piece to this set is a top, a mesh little crop top. So let's go ahead and try this on and let's see how it looks. Okay, yeah, so here's our bikini. So cute. Here's our top. Like I said, it comes with a mesh little crop top, and then you have like a regular bathing suit underneath. It's a regular triangle top, but then it has like a longer string at the bottom so you can wrap it around your waist however you like. With bikinis like these, I've been seeing like TikTokers like turn these bikinis into total different things with, you know what I'm saying, with the long strings you can kind of tie it all type of ways to make it look different type of ways. So yeah, that's that. So yeah, let me show you how the back. I'm getting ahead of myself. Here's how the back looks. It, like I said, it self-ties at the top and the bottom, so that's good. The reason why it's all the way over here is because the strings weren't, they're not even, so I just, it tied over here. But yeah, that's that. And then here are the bottoms. I love the bottoms. That's really the main thing I was going for. I love the gold circle detail on the sides. That's so cute. One thing I can't say about this bikini though, or the bottoms, is that when I was trying to get it on, I felt like I was about to rip it or break it because it's very tight because of these. Like, there's no stretch in these, so you know what I'm saying, you can't stretch it to fit. So I'm gonna have to kind of ease your way into it. So that's that. And what was I saying? Also, this is not a tanning bikini. Like, this right here, honestly, for me, would just be a let's take pictures bikini because all of these straps, the top, the circles, all of it, just go. But here's the back of the bikini bottoms. You know, you have some coverage. It's not too bad. Pretty good coverage compared to the other ones. But yeah, I love the fit of the top as well. It is stretchy. Like, it's not too stretchy, so don't think you're just gonna get a small and you actually need a large and it's gonna fit. No, because it's not that stretchy. But I love how it comes all the way down my wrist. That's really good. And I also like that the top and bottom have this orange seam. Like, you see how the orange seam? It's cute. Like, it's not like just loose, like it actually has a neckline and the bottom, you know what I'm saying? If I make sense, I make sense. If I don't, I don't. But anyway, this is this bikini. Very cute. I like it. I give this a 10 out of 10 because it's very cute. I love orange on me as well. Like, orange is really cute on me. So yeah, this is this bikini once again. Alright y'all, so that is the end of this video. If you guys enjoyed this video, please be sure to give it a like down below. And also, if you're not subscribed already, we waiting. Go ahead and subscribe, and I'll see you guys on the next video. Bye.